Hidden Flame here. And before I continue, I just wanted to say that I popped into this town, and he was standing right at the front door. The guy next to him, he gave me all my weaponry. And so, let's get this kid. I didn't know there was such a dull town. What is that? That's the caravan, an ancient vehicle found in the shrine. I love interesting things like that. Wow, you found it? I want to go with you to see some more interesting things. Break the night. Join the force. You can take Kibi's spot, thank you. Fincher, yo-ho, let's go. Okay, Rick, you're level 19, Steel Lance. Okay. Let us go. To look for Mithra, huh? Mithra earthquakes is buried in the tunnel. My friend is sick, and you cannot dig out the tunnel without him. Well, there's two of you. Four of you. Don't be sorry. Cold, I'm so cold. Hang on, where is it? I need that. That is for, like, in-game. I'll just put that in my warehouse. Deposit. The drive shop. Okay. This is all that's in my drive shop. My storage. Okay. There is a city right here. Here is something I want. Fairy powder. I think that's magic defense. It has no use. Oh, it must be in battle stuff. It's right. No. There it is. That is an upgrade item. I should have waited. No one is dead. No one is promoted. She's now returned from Creed's mansion. Elric is up. He went to find the fairy to help the sick work. Okay. God damn it, where is it? Damn it. Okay, where is it? Hang on. You go up this way. Fireball! Okay. Go around this way. Up there is a training area. Oh! Welcome to the Fairy Woods special stage. How quickly can you defeat all hidden monsters? I set a new record. Best record so far is 6,000 minutes. That's what I want. Okay. And yeah, it's blocked off, so I can easily exit this way. But this will help her evolve.
do this.
This is actually an avoidable fight. I just don't want to. Whew, it's a big map. Damn it. That's what I want. Yeah, Chester is now a knight. Or a paladin. I need to find a Pegasus. I wonder where it's at. Ow. Damn it. Okay, maybe I can just blast him. Oh, by the way, that book turns a mage into a summoner. Yep, he can't do anything. Damn it. Hey, I could just go over here and whack this thing. Nice. Actually, I'll do the other side. I'll try to take this thing out. Damn it. Look at that rage. I'm only doing this fight because I want to get Sarah up to level 20. Hopefully. Damn it. Yeah, fuck it. Damn it. Son of a bitch. That's bullshit there. Yay, level 19. And she's gone. Get up, Peter. One hit point, really. Fuck it. What the hell? The one reason I went into that battle is to level Sarah up, and I didn't even do that. Okay, so he's level 18, so I can give him or change up the ring. She's gonna be something special. Probably everybody's probably like, dude, what the hell are you doing? Why are you giving a healer strength upgrades? Well, because a Viagra Ball gives any healer like one of the most OP overpowered super classes in the game. That's why. So, we're gonna try to stay close together this time. No need to wander off. Da 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 on down, Mr. John Doyle. This is just a long distance battle. Wait for it. He can not go up. Oh, really? That works. And so we're gone. Get her to level 20. That's all she needs. Well, if he gets to level 20, that's awesome too. Get a job. Okay, we got a long walk ahead of us. Such a long travel. Really? A dark metal. Do this for Sarah. Hope she doesn't die in the process. The orc just hanging all the way out though. Out there. Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. Damn it. And she's dead. Damn it, he ran out. She needs one heal, pretty much. When is she going to go? There we go. Fuck it, own herself. And there's her level 20. Might as well finish this battle.
That orc's just kind of like, meh. Damn. Yep, give it to the knight. There we go. Damn priests. Oh, I got hiccups now. Damn it. Aha. Crit one. Orcs are a little much, I guess. Holy moly. As long as the priest isn't healing the arc, that'll be a good thing. Back. We're starting getting to the advanced creatures now. That's why I can't do any damage to most of them. Ow. Hey, there's this level 20. Oh, yes. We're trying to kill this orc as best we can. Damn it. Let's get rid of the gargoyle. Or not. Damn it! Oop, one hit point again. What is it mean with one hit points? Well, hey! Shining Ball. It's like a fire attack or something. Three. Ow, that hurt. Come on. Oh, damn it. Level 20. Let's blast the fucker. Finally, let us go and get everybody back. Whew, that was a rough fight. Okay. First, get Luke back, that dumbass. Always getting himself killed. Okay, doing some promotion. Start at the top. Sayori can be promoted to a Master Monk with the Fire Grip. Yes, she will be. A fighting healer class. You tell me that's not the greatest of all classes. What else do we got? Gerhalt, the Beast Man. Wolf Baron. Rick will now be my second paladin. Anyone else? Peter is getting there. Jaha's getting there. And Slade is slowly making his way up. So is Luke. Four to go. Oh yeah, check her stats. 34, that's not too bad. Well, it's because she doesn't have a weapon. There's only one place I know I can get her a weapon at the moment. And I want to go get it. Damn it. Okay, buddy. Attack. It's not bad, not bad at all, if I do say so myself. Jess already has it. I'm getting for Rick. Okay. That should be all I need. Stuff. Don't need this anymore. Aha. Okay guys, I'm going to make it back to where I need to be, and I will see you guys next time. Have fun.